The healing power of palm sugar. The Arenga pinnata is a tropical palm tree that produces a large amount of fruit. The giant bunches with fruit that characterizes this tree produce two main products, palm sugar and palm wine. Palm wine can only be kept for a short time, often no more than one day. That's why it's used exclusively by local people in Southeast Asia. Palm sugar has a long natural shelf life and is an export product. This type of sugar is many times more healthy than white sugar. In the old days, palm sugar was used as topping on bread and as a sweetener in coffee. For many people of today, doing exactly this would be a huge improvement in the pattern of consumption. Palm sugar consists for 95% out of carbohydrates. That makes sense because sugars are carbohydrates. But what else is in it? Actually, that's what makes palm sugar a medicine. The remaining 5% consists of raw fats, vitamin C, fiber, minerals, moisture and proteins. Palm sugar has nearly 150 times as many antioxidants as refined sugar, which actually has no antioxidants. Perhaps we can clarify the fact that there should be antioxidants in sugar. This substance is vitamins, minerals and flavonoids that helps the body to process the sugar in the body. When we eat sugar depleted from these necessary elements, the body will develop imbalances such as obesity because the sugar is stored as organ fat instead of being burned. The research where the data comes from was done in Malaysia. It is known that refined sugar from Malaysia contains some other vitamins and minerals, in contrast to refined sugar from the Netherlands and Western Europe that contains zero antioxidants. Refined sugar in Malaysia is still about 10% raw cane sugar because it is not refined thoroughly. And the color is light yellow. It's not white sugar, it's light yellow sugar. And that's why the researchers could say palm sugar has 150 times more antioxidants than refined sugar. And then they mean the yellow sugar. Probably the statistics would be differently when European or American white sugar was used. That's depleted from antioxidants, more intense. Now, some people also know about jaggery. In India, jaggery is made. And in some ways, it looks like palm sugar. But jaggery is raw cane sugar. It contains a large amount of antioxidants as palm sugar. Jaggery is mainly used in India and Southeast Asia. In countries like Malaysia and Indonesia, palm sugar is used more often during food preparation. As an addition to jams, pastries, coffee, tea, cane sugar is used more often, while palm sugar is also suitable for this. Jaggery and palm sugar are both much healthier than white sugar. The jaggery is actually a little bit more healthy than palm sugar. An Indonesian study shows that juice of palm sugar regulates blood sugar levels in rats better than the standard drug glibenclamide. The investigation would further help that the islands of Langerhans are not restored by palm sugar juice. Now, this is a research. So the researcher leaves in the middle what the reason is for this. But it's logical that if palm sugar regulates blood sugar better than a medicine, this is due to the action of the liver, which takes over all the pancreas action if the pancreas is destroyed.